Hey seniors, if you haven't already ordered your caps and gowns, head to jostens.com to do so. The deadline is December 14th.
Hey G-Hawks, hope everything's going by great. Some things to be looking out for in the next couple of weeks are on December 8th. There's going to be a financial aid application workshop. It's from 1:30 to 3:30. The Zoom links have already been sent out to you guys' current high emails. It's going to help you guys out, fill out you guys' applications completely and correctly, and give you step-by-step guidance on how to do it as well. On December 10th, from 1:30 to 3:30, same time, there's going to be a BC update application workshop. It's for anyone who already has a BC account. They just need help updating it, and if they are interested in also having classes in the summer and the fall as well, it'll help you out with that as well. On December 14th, there's going to be a Cash for College night virtually. It's going to be from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. Come out, students and parents can come. It's going to help you guys out with you guys' FAFSA as well as you guys' California Dream Act applications. Students also have the opportunity to be put into a raffle to win a scholarship as well. Mark your guys' calendars, and I hope to see you guys there. As always, G-Hawks, stay safe. Catch you later.
Hey Hawks, what's going on? Raleigh Commissioner Drew Townsend. Just want to remind everybody that today is Winter Wonderland Wednesday. And take a picture of your gingerbread houses that you decorated or your festive decorations. Post a picture on your Instagram and tag Centennial High School.
Hey guys, this Friday is Holiday Movie Day. So make sure to post a picture on your Instagram story of you watching your favorite holiday movie and tag the school's Instagram at Centennial_High School.
What's up guys? Next week is our virtual spirit week. It is not a class competition, but here are the days. Monday is Merry Monday, so either change your background to something holiday themed on Zoom, or you can participate in our bingo. Tuesday is Tasty Treat Tuesday, and we will be offering a Zoom cooking class later that day at 1:15. Wednesday is Sweater Weather Wednesday, so wear the ugliest holiday sweater that you can find. Thursday is This or That Thursday, but holiday themed, and Friday is Festive Feet Friday. So post photos of you wearing the most festive socks that you can find. And even though it is not a class competition, continue to post and tag at Centennial_HS on Instagram along with your class Instagram. Bye G-Hawks, have a great week.
Hey Centennial, I'm back with new Hawks of the Week, and this time from the freshmen, we have Julian, nominated by Mr. Ramirez, our sophomore Liliana Prieto was nominated by Mrs. May, and for the juniors, we have Micah Stover, nominated by Mrs. Farley. From the seniors, it's Marissa Gutierrez, nominated by Ms. Vargas, and for our staff member of the week, we have my favorite calculus teacher, Mrs. Castro. Congratulations to you all.